Sorry about that, my camera decided just to turn itself off for some reason. Okay, that's what I've done so far. Got to put all this back together now. Somehow. Don't quite understand how this so that's that one. I don't understand about this wire here, what this is supposed to be doing, but I presume no idea what it's supposed to be doing. Maybe we'll just cable tie this. Something like that, maybe, and then maybe it just sits there. Not very clear about this, what this wire is doing. I think that's right. Got this. Going from the motor, is this wire here. And these two wires here. And I've got these three screws here. And this wire here, this screw I mean, and this screw here. And then got this wire that making sure this, so you've got the two wires on the white wire, and then this one going so it looks like that, basically. Now, I've still got that, there should be a little plate there. As you can see there, that bit missing still. Still waiting for that to come in. So that's that. Done all that, so for more next week, hopefully. I don't know when I will get the other two bits, the other two magazines which I've got missing, and complete it. Okay, well, thanks, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye.